I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time! Payas.
Hey.
Look at all these lovelies.
Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs.
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it. Not right now. Important research.
Sanya, last name Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Welcome. Didn't think you had it in you. What's on your minds? What'll you boys be having? Okay. We'll see you around.
Gotta make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Ready for this?
It's an eat will be eaten world.
Yeah. I say eat.
Let's do it, shall we? Yeah. My pleasure. Yeah. Roger.
Hey.
Curses. None the worse for that.
Try to hit him from behind!
Watch out!
What?
A Magitek engine. It's close. Seems we found what we need. Seems we found what we were looking for. How are we?
Getting by.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them. Onward.
Right.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Done here.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come. We're here.
Huh?
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up?
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
Hello there. Care for cup noodles? Thank you. Take care now.
One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Louvre. Let's go.
The disc really is on fire.
Welcome. Take care now.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.